Also, knowing when to use which spam is going to be also part of the part of the learning curve. Like, you know, when do I spam Web of Piss? When do I spam Moonveil? There's better range for each, a better situation for each. We have so many spam options. I like our fesh. Alright, let's get a good angle. Oh, come on. Little fucking rabbit thingy. Let's try to, isn't there some bears in there, right? Yeah, there is some bears. Okay, let's use the bears. They don't want the bear. Sure, there's no enemies around. Fuck you, stupid ass fucking PvE. It's fucking actually saving Scrubs. Another bear. Let's activate the other one. Am I overweight if I do that? No, I'm not. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? That's supposed to be a guard break. Is that a cheater? Oh, that's a cheater! Wow, this guy's a cheater. Infinite stem. This guy has infinite stem. Oh wow, insane. What a shit player. That's not 99 endurance. That's infinite. Actual cheater, insane. Let's go activate the crab. Doesn't have infinite health though. The dagger is going to be useless since he has infinite. A bit too close still. Let's heal up. I love how we're always hitting someone when we're doing it. Well, if they didn't have a cheater, it would probably be over then. I mean, it would be, because, you know. Infinite stamp, can't get guard broken, you know. Gotta wonder why he's playing with a two-handed shield, right? These fucking idiots. Distance. Need to get some FP back. Why don't you let them kill you? They earned it. Oh, guy's not there right now. Picked up the controller too late. There you go, two scrubs coming back. Shit it on. All right, return. Easy. The Lord of Scum prevails. Rip Lord Salad. Yeah, exactly.